I know how to sew, I know how to sculpt, I'm an artist. So with all the little things I've learned in life through my artwork, I started applying it to hair, and I would figure out how to do these hairstyles. I mean, a lot of times my hairstyles in the beginning didn't involve heat. They involved more sculpting and building hair and sewing hair and doing more extreme things with hair, which then started me off on this really creative way of doing hair.